If you're used to graphics programs like Photoshop, you might be wondering where the selection tool is in ProMotion. Classic pixel art programs have a tool set and workflow geared specifically to the needs of pixel artists, so it does things a little differently. If I want to grab part of an image or layer to move, stamp down somewhere else, or even paint with it, all I need to do is use the brush selection tool, which you can access by pressing the B key or clicking on the scissors icon here in the toolbar. If I click and drag with the left mouse button, anything on the currently active layer that I surround with the selection rectangle will be copied and used as the current brush. Notice ProMotion immediately brings me back to a normal drawing mode, but now using the art I just grabbed as a brush. I can not only stamp it down by left clicking, I can also actually start painting with it by holding the mouse button. Left mouse button will draw with the brush, while the right mouse button will use the brush as an eraser. Notice how I don't need to repeatedly copy and paste, and I can stamp down or draw with the brush as long as I want to. I can also use the X and Y keys to flip the brush horizontally or vertically, the Z key to rotate it in 90 degree increments, the H key to halve its size, and Shift H to double its size. I can also freehand stretch the brush by pressing Shift Z, or freehand rotate the brush by choosing Brush Rotate Free in the menu. I can also hold Shift and tap or hold the plus or minus keys to gradually increase or decrease the size of the brush while keeping its proper aspect ratio. You can choose Mode, Paint Single Color, or press Alt F2 from the menu and pick any color from the palette, and your brush will keep its shape, but now draw only using that single color. When I'm done painting with the brush, I can get back to drawing with a single pixel simply by pressing the period key. All these features I just mentioned also work for transforming the single pixel brush. If I want to bring back the most recent custom brush I had been using, all I need to do is press Shift B. If I want to keep an entire collection of brushes to quickly choose from and use later, all I need to do is right-click in any box in the brush container here. To select a brush to start using it again, just left-click on its thumbnail in the brush container. One really cool aspect about brushes in ProMotion is that they can be animated as well. In this example, I used the brush features I previously described to create an animation sequence with 5 different variations of some blades of grass, using the same palette as my landscape project. I'm pressing the A key to bring up and edit my Animbrush settings, making sure it's set to pick up all 5 frames. Now I'm holding the Alt key while selecting the brush. Because the project is an animation and I'm holding Alt, I'm not just picking up the first frame, I'm picking up this area for all frames into the single Animbrush. Now I'm going back to my single frame project. As you can see, every time I left-click, the Animbrush will stamp down its currently visible frame and then advance to the next frame, automatically looping after it reaches its final frame. And look what happens when I left-click and drag with the Animbrush. Now that I've made such a cool Animbrush, I can save it as a file for later use by choosing Brush, Animbrush, Save Animbrush, and saving it in any animation file format. I can even put Animbrushes into the brush container just like normal brushes, and when I reselect them, all their frames are still intact. When I've got a brush container full of awesome and useful custom brushes and Animbrushes, I can even save the entire container of brushes to send to collaborators, share online, or just reload and use for future projects. Also, when you save what you're working on as a project file as opposed to an animation or image file, then the content of your brush container will be saved along with it. If you've not yet done so, be sure to watch the Getting Started video where I cover the other methods you can use to pick up brushes in ProMotion. We'll cover more about animations and Animbrushes in future videos. Until then, you can choose Help Search or Help Content in ProMotion's menu to find documentation. Thank you very much for watching and happy creating with ProMotion NG.